Hello there. Welcome to my video about the amazing Albert Einstein, one of the most remarkable minds of all time. I'm going to share seven surprising and interesting facts that will leave you amazed. Come on a journey with me as we explore the life of the brilliant physicist Albert Einstein. Discover the truth behind some fascinating and quirky facts that you may have never known about this legendary figure. But before we dive in, make sure to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date with our latest videos on fascinating topics like this one. Fact 1. Did you know that besides being a genius scientist, Einstein was also a talented violinist? He started playing the instrument at the age of 6 and believed that it helped him to think better. In fact, Einstein often claimed that music was a great inspiration for his science, and that his scientific breakthroughs were frequently accompanied by profound musical experiences. He used to play in informal chamber groups with friends and fellow musicians, and also performed in public on some occasions. Einstein was particularly fond of the music of Mozart and Beethoven, and often referred to music as his main hobby. Fact 2. It may surprise you to learn that Einstein did not start speaking until he was 3 years old. But despite this delay, he went on to become one of the greatest thinkers in history. This is a popular belief that spread after the publication of a biography in 1955 by the writer and journalist William Hermans, who claimed that Einstein didn't start speaking until he was 3 years old. However, there is no evidence to support this claim, and many reports from people who knew Einstein as a child state that he spoke normally. Furthermore, Einstein himself wrote in his memoirs that he began speaking normally at the age of 2. By the way, if you're enjoying these facts, give us a like to show your support. Fact 3. Einstein was an excellent student, but dropped out of school at the age of 15 because he found traditional German schools too rigid and dogmatic. He then moved to Switzerland to attend a more liberal school. He attended gymnasium in Munich, but didn't adapt well to the German educational system at the time, and ended up dropping out of school. He then moved to Switzerland, where he completed his secondary studies at a boarding school in Aarau. There, Einstein had the opportunity to study mathematics and science with teachers who encouraged his curiosity and talent for physics. After graduating from Aarau in 1896, Einstein attempted to enter the Federal Institute of Technology in Zurich, but didn't pass the entrance exam on his first try. He prepared better and passed on his second attempt, enrolling in the Institute in 1896. Fact 4. Despite his struggles to find work as a university professor, Einstein went on to revolutionize the world of science while working at a patent office in Bern, Switzerland. In 1905, during his time there, he published a series of papers that had a significant impact on theoretical physics, including the theory of special relativity and the equation E equals mc squared. These discoveries changed the way we understand time, space, and energy, and helped establish Einstein as one of the greatest scientists of all time. And here's a little-known fact for you. Did you know that Einstein once said, "I have no special talent. I am only passionately curious"? Leave us a comment below if you find that inspiring. Fact 5. Believe it or not, Einstein was a huge fan of Sherlock Holmes and even expressed a desire to be a detective like the famous character. There is controversy about the accuracy of this information, as there are no reliable records of Albert Einstein explicitly expressing this desire. While it is known that Einstein was a big fan of literature in general, including the stories of Sherlock Holmes, there is no concrete evidence that he publicly expressed this desire. Fact 6. Einstein had a complicated love life. He was married twice and had several extramarital affairs, but eventually settled down with his cousin Elsa after divorcing his first wife. Although there were rumors that Einstein had married his cousin Elsa Lowenthal, she was actually not his blood cousin, but his cousin by marriage. Elsa was the widow of Max Lowenthal, who was the cousin of Einstein's first wife, Mileva Marek. Einstein and Elsa married in 1919, about 3 years after Einstein's divorce from Mileva. We're getting close to the end of our video, so if you've enjoyed learning these surprising facts about Einstein, don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. Fact 7. In his will, Einstein left instructions for his brain to be removed and studied for scientific purposes after his death. His brain was preserved and is still being studied today, providing valuable insights into the workings of one of the greatest minds in history. After Albert Einstein's death in 1955, pathologist Thomas Harvey, who conducted the autopsy on Einstein's brain, removed and preserved the brain without the family's permission. However, later on, Einstein's family authorized research on the brain, believing that it could help better understand Einstein's genius. Since then, Einstein's brain has been the subject of study by neuroscientists around the world, although some question the validity and ethics of these studies. And there you have it, 7 surprising facts about Albert Einstein and the truth behind them that you probably never knew. I hope you enjoyed learning about the lesser-known side of this iconic figure. If you know any more cool facts about Albert Einstein, drop them in the comments. Who knows? Maybe I can make a video with 10 more fun facts about the physics genius Albert Einstein. Check out this video about another epic genius in human history, and take a peek at this playlist I put together just for you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.